using this flush cover here. I'm using quite a bit of red umber. It's pretty good color, as you can see, for a splash. It's a bit red, so I took a bit of yellow over and then I used to shift it a bit more towards yellow.
I haven't really used the cat red for that.
No, there's not really much use for it yet. You know, I might add a bit some of the cheeks, perhaps some of the lips. I'm just going to try and get some.
So you use conversion rooms, do you
know? The red
umber. Red umber most. A tiny bit of Persian, but not much. So I just want to try and get some big statements, thinking kind of more of the planes of the head. So doing more of the highlight for now. Just get something really basic and quick.